Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Water is essential for life. We need water for every basic need like bathing, cooking, washing and irrigation. Water constitutes 97% of the earth's surface. Hence, our earth is called the blue planet. The water of oceans and seas is saline and therefore not suitable for domestic and irrigation purpose. In our today's video, we will know about water resources of India. The main sources of water are rain, rivers, lakes, and underground water. Fresh water constitutes only 3% of the total water on earth. The distribution of fresh water is very uneven on earth. In India, monsoon falls only from June to September. Rainfall is not uniform throughout India. We need sufficient supply of water for irrigation throughout the year. So, an irrigation system has been developed. Types of irrigation are canal irrigation and tank irrigation. Rainwater is collected in rivers. It is called surface water. It is carried to farms through canals. So, this is called as canal irrigation. Rainwater which goes under the ground is groundwater. It is carried out by digging wells. Tank irrigation is popular in South India. The low-lying areas and hollows gets filled with water during the rainy season. The water collected in this manner is used during the dry season. This is called as tank irrigation. Now we will know about dam and reservoirs. A dam is a huge wall that blocks the flow of river. This causes the river to form large lakes which are called reservoirs. Reservoirs are artificial channels which are built behind a dam to hold the river and save water. There are few advantages of dams. Water is stored in reservoirs and used for irrigation, domestic use and breeding of fish. Dams control and prevent floods. Water is made to fall from a height. This force generates electricity. Hydroelectricity is generated in a dam. As dams are beneficial for various purposes, they are also called multipurpose dams. Few multipurpose dams in India are Bhakra Nangal Dam is on the river Satluj. This dam facilitates irrigation and tourism in Punjab and Himachal Pradesh. Hirakud Dam is over river Mahanandi in Odisha. This dam prevents floods in Odisha. Sardar Sarovar Dam is on river Narmada in Gujarat. It facilitates irrigation in Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat and provides drinking water. Damodar Valley Project is on river Damodar in West Bengal. It prevents flood and facilitates irrigation in West Bengal. Harmful bacteria, industrial waste and chemicals pollute water. Water is being wasted. We know that fresh water is limited on earth. So water pollution and wastage has to be checked. Few ways to check them are water recycling to clean the polluted water. Through rainwater harvesting. Rainwater should be stored in pits and wells and then used. Check the pollution of water. Afforestation. Hope you are clear with today's topic. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to watch more videos. Also drop your comments in the comment section. Bye-bye.